I'm OG, y'all new to the game.
Hey guys, NG here, and we are recording the show. I don't know what to call it yet. I'm just gonna call it the show. I'm gonna look for my
call it the show.
Yeah, I'm looking for my main squeeze, hot top girl. Where's she at?
Yeah, she inside. Where is she?
Oh no, I saw.
She out? No, that's a dude here. Wants to talk to us.
Really?
Oh wait, no. What's the blue thing here? Yeah, this thing. Jamal.
Mr. Crane, isn't it? You're really something, you know that. Never seen a man earn the trust of the children as fast as you did. They've kept an understandably low profile ever since the government banned all illegal religious sects in our country.
Banned? Why?
There was a massacre 50 years ago. It was chaos after that. We had to act fast, and we had no...
Did we even find out who caused the virus in the first one?
It was in politics back then, but not corrupt.
So maybe this could
probably
be...
Probably the same people that did it.
I voted against
we
the madness, but nobody listened.
Yeah.
They laughed at me, blamed the children, but I knew they were wrong. My mother grew up here and never had a bad word to say about the children. After I lost everything, I came to this place and helped them start a preservation society of sorts. They kept their rituals a secret, didn't accept anyone from the
He
outside.
Might be talking about those little fucking kids.
And for a long time I felt betrayed, Mr.
Yeah.
I helped them survive, and they shut their doors to me. How could they?
They didn't accept you into the, group?
No. I'm sure you can imagine how betrayed I felt. But now that the government has failed to protect its people, the children have reappeared stronger than ever before. And after all those years, they didn't forget about me, Mr. Crane. I'm well fed, clothed, and safe. They provide me with everything I might need. I wish I could say all's well that ends well. I just hope we all live long enough to see the end of this madness.
So it looks like these guys are reactions to different stories that we complete in the region, I think. So that guy was talking about the kids, some shit, right?
Oh, there goes my baby mama.
Yeah.
Come talk to me, baby, with that person.
So, you don't think Air Khan was there when it happened?
No. No, I don't.
Alright, so what then?
I didn't know him personally.
What's this girl's name? Eski?
He wasn't the bravest of men.
The cellar. You think he was hiding the whole time?
Well, I didn't say that. It's possible.
It's hard to believe.
What's hard to believe? That someone wouldn't want to die when he doesn't stand a chance in a fight?
I just googled Eski porn that came up with a lot of, like, weird European porn.
I don't know, Kyle. I wish I knew what I really think about this, but I don't.
Eski Rule 34.
I don't have an opinion. Just, would you? I would really like to think for a while. Alone.
Eski is best girl.
I want to think alone with you, inside you, girl.
Someone took a photo of a stone dog treating you like a goth pose as well. It's fucking funny. Alright, what am I doing? Let's see. I'm holding it. There it goes.
Oh, Erikon. It's good to see you here. So how's she doing?
Still not responding, but I think she's getting better.
Yeah, it looks that way. How are you doing?
I'm, I didn't even have a chance to thank you yet. Sorry for before. I was in shock. I didn't think. Thank you. Thank you for saving me there.
Yeah, well, I faced a lot worse recently. Glad I could help.
I wish I was like you. But you can't teach an old dog new tricks, can you?
Bullshit, dude. Grab a sickle. Come with me.
I need to focus on her right now. She's the only bit of my old life I've got left.
She got day crew book. So, Adam's house?
Yes. Hey, babe.
Yeah, we're going to Adam's house. Hey, later, hey, babe. Hey, we're stepping out, babe.
Hey, hey, tell me what that mouth do, girl.
Yo, girl, what that mouth do? Tell me what all that lips doing. Dude, there's like a perpetual event out here with dudes getting attacked by zombies.
A word?
Yeah, it's like every time.
Tell me what that mouth do. Tell me what that mouth do. Tell me what that mouth do. I swear that this is a nasty.
If they want to give me 5,000 every time I do that, I'm more than happy to jump the gate.
I don't need my 5,000. They still over there fighting people.
Yeah.
Oh, I had another king.
You had a king from him? Oh my god, dude. I didn't even check it out. No.
Alright, which one you want to do?
Anomalies. Well, let's just track it anyway. Give it a sec. Let me look at the map and see what we got. Because do exactly what we did last time. Look at stuff on the map. That's fairly close. The chase is fairly close. See that
Adam's
one?
House
the plane crash?
Adam's house is like right below us.
Yeah, it's right below us. What about anomalies? Hang on. That's sort of below that as well. So we could go do that at anomalies. What about the gathering itself is all the way... Getting itself is just helping people out, so it's okay. Yeah, let's go to Adam's house. I'm gonna go get the car.
Your car's already here.
Yeah, no, I'm just gonna get over to there, it's the problem. It's such a shame you can't grapple inside the house, you know what I mean? It's just such a tiny thing that would just... makes so much more difference. Okay, ready?
Hold on, I'm actually looking to see if Baby Ray got a bobblehead in his house.
I don't even look it up. It's got a bobblehead or something.
I found a map for looting places.
Doesn't even say her name, like, Dying Light Bobblehead.
Basically, bobblehead location is in. Let's have a look. What this bitch say?
Oh, it's in the roof.
What roof?
I'm looking now. Whereabouts is this place? This is the place we're at right now, but where is it?
Rightmost building. In the house you're in right now, actually.
Let me find out where it actually is.
In the roof. There's an attic in the roof where a dude's sitting in. You go to the opposite corner where the guy's sitting, it's an Esky bobblehead.
So he's in the attic.
Attic. Yep. Opposite. It's in the attic.
Jeez, well, there's
so,
some...
Look, the concept, so I haven't been looted yet. Hmm. Okay.
I don't see it. Wait, dude. Got it.
Nice. Well, baby, right. And then you've got Bay to take with you.
Damn right. She Bay. Her and Michelle Carr are Bay. Michelle Carr. I sent her that thing for Valentine's Day. I don't think she's a... Just in case if you guys don't know, I'm a huge fan of this BuzzFeeder. The artist person that works at BuzzFeed named Michelle. She's an Indian chick. And I purposely sent her this drawing I did of her. Hoping that she see it. I don't want her to say anything. I just want her to see it. Just to see what happens. And nothing to happen. I tweeted it to her. I don't know if I should put it on her Facebook page or what. But yeah, like I tweeted it to her, but I doubt she, yeah. Oh, I shouldn't even say that, because now you guys know my Twitter page. My Twitter. Oh, shit. Mm. And I have a specific Twitter for this thing. Either way.
Okay, we're going into a major small town metro suburb thing. Try to get to the marker I marked and we can work our way in from there. Oh, I don't even think we're going to get that far. It's a fucking house in the way. Oops. At least there's a gas station here. Oh, wait, I know where we are.
Down the street from the gas station, aren't we?
I'm actually at the gas station. I might fill up a little bit real quick while I'm here. Fucking boom is coming my way. Fucking bloater. Piss off. Beautiful. Oh god, why are you gonna come running at me while I'm fueling my car? Rudd up, please. Whoa, I thought you were a zombie climbing the roof for a second.
Watch out, runners.
I'm covered.
But there's also an explosive guy there.
Let me hit his tank. Oh. Got it. He's gonna pop. Pop goes the easy.
Yeah, it's time to eat up. They're coming.
So I'm feeling my car. I'm full of stink. You know, we may as well just leave our cars here, in all honesty. Because we're not going to be doing anything in the city. It's going to be a rooftop. It's a rooftop, sorry. Cover yourself in some shit and let's get going.
I would if I can get away from the goddamn fucking... What's this called? Sorry about that.
You better be. Actually strip these fucking military cars. These military cars have really good parts on them, by the way. Search their shit.
I am covered in fucking runners right now. Run. Like, I can't get to the what's this called because there's nothing but runners. Alright, now where's the military car at?
Right where I am.
I'm coming.
Just put some stink on you because there's quite a few guys hanging around. Pretty good amount of fuel in these cars as well.
Where's the military car at?
It's a roadblock back there.
I don't see it.
And it's now, military Humvees, you're crawling on them.
Yeah, I'm getting spotted though, that's the thing about it.
Anya.
Alright, now you got, what's this called? How did you get them?
Just open up the trunks and the boots. And the fuel lines.
Yeah, that's it. The boots aren't opening up for me. Fuel lines is one thing though. They're empty.
No. There's a military supply crate here, look at this.
Where? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's what you were talking about.
Oh. Look, mark the place on our map. Yeah. This one. Alright. play for us.
I'll be an off the rail.
Okay. Come on, Instinct, kind of give a fuck.
There's a chest up here.
Mm-hmm.
I got thrown as a couch.
I think I just saw a guy climb on the up to the roof, by the way, so just watch your back.
Yeah, there's two of them.
Some prime looting opportunity, because we don't really see houses very often, so just let's get everything. I just saw you fucking swing and you get cut in half. I need a bandage. Heal that. Yeah. Let's go. Got a lockbox here. It's medium. And this dude down the street needs a bit of help. You just come in my direction. What do we have in this box? Some throwing axes and pouch money. Where's this guy?
Oh, you already helped him.
Yeah, I already whooped these guys. Perfect timing, you need to stick too. I think we've helped this guy before. The acolytes tell us not to come to this place. But where else am I going to go? Yeah, we've helped this guy before. Ooh, mercenary mod.
Take this, please. I might not get another chance to thank you.
What do you give us?
Nothing. But he's sinking into the ground.
Sinking into the ground? Yeah, he is.
Chest by here.
Yeah, look, chest, nice. Mail room. There's a post office. I think we've already been here.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm just getting off the roof.
I'm all right down below because I'm covering myself and shit every single chance I get. I just need to really pick up gown. Gauze and shit. Nice one. Just gonna level up too, I think. Nope. Close to it. No, you're up there. Come on. Is it up or down? No, that's up, actually up the tower. Wow, I almost killed myself. That's never good. Grab it, you knob! Why is he not grabbing? Can you get me, please?
I don't even know where you are.
I'm below you. The ground.
might have made that. Nope, didn't make it.
Nope, didn't make it. Sorry. Yeah, you did.
It wouldn't let me zipline.
What? There's a huge issue with this game where you zipline and you try to grab a ledge and it just doesn't grab. Who's that? It's just no love.
Yeah, we won't. Yeah, I can get the end of that.
That's cool. Spawn me up here. That's kind of what I wanted to be.
Cause there's a rail over here.
Oh yeah. There's a chest in that roof just down there.
Oh, I'm inside the thing right now. There's stuff in here.
Oh, why'd I jump off? Never mind. I'll be back in a second.
There's a railing. Holy
yeah, crap. I'll climb the railing.
No, there's like. It looks like a nest is in here.
What?
Yeah, you know how like
in
they
the
had.
Tower?
Yeah, in the bottom of the tower, it looks like a fucking nest.
Okay, well, is there a door at the bottom, or do I have to go through the top?
We have to go through the top. Yeah, it looks like you might have to go through the top.
Give me a second. I'm coming up.
Yeah, just
how exactly did you get in there?
I came down on the railing part, and then it was there was the you know, like how the fucking windows open. Ooh, it was a blue.
Oh yeah, I see it.
Magma edge.
Magma edge? Oh damn, I want that. Whatever.
Right
the fuck
here,
that
right
is.
Here, where I'm at, it's up here. I already opened the chest down there already though. It's like right here on the windows hill. Yeah, but at the bottom there's a chest, and like I said, if you go down there, the fucking ground looks like it belongs a part of a fucking,
Yeah, like a nest.
Yeah.
The pelican nest. Could be. Dragon hatchet, that's pretty loud, to be honest. This could be exactly where one of the, hunters would be hiding at night.
Strong okay. Fire attack though, not medium.
So it's stronger than anything we have, really.
It's the strongest fire we have.
Just real quick, see this house across the way here? The one that. The red one? I kind of want to have a look in there. It looks really sus. They've got the same lamp here that they had in the fucking thing. Nothing in here. Not even upstairs. No.
Electronics, me.
Can't open the door. No, nothing. The bus.
Alright, well, you're looking. I'm gonna try and make this magma edge and take it out to this light.
Mm-hmm. I'm just pack running shit, finding stores to rob and stuff.
I figured as much. That's what I'm saying. I'm gonna try the mammoth edge while you're doing it.
I found a way inside Adam's apartment. I didn't even realize I was looking at Adam's apartment. I just saw it and went for it.
Oh, damn. I only have this tiny ass fucking machete and it doesn't do enough damage. It's like 600, so I'm gonna have to find like a sword or something.
Yeah.
Alright, where'd you go?
There's a trap door at the back of Adam's apartment.
Yeah, it seems like it.
Okay, regular door's open now.
Yeah.
So we can come and go as we please. Close it.
Yeah, we can't even shut this anymore. Fuck.
Dude's dead. Oh. Okay, it might not even be here much as a zombie.
Uh-huh. I'm not gonna stay. Ah, merciless longsword, but it's like 7.
It's another box there if you want to crack it. There's a couple of boxes. Yeah. God damn. This is fucking up lately, man. This change of weather shit in Australia. It's gone from really hot days to really cold days and then back to really hot and back again like a bunch of times.
Sounds like here in America.
It's just bipolar weather, man. It's completely retarded. It's like you're sleeping good for like 2 days and then all of a sudden it's sweaty, like 20-hour fucking.
It's winter time, dude. We sleep with a shit. Fan because it's so fucking hot.
Yeah. Knives. Oh, come on.
Damn it, just another 720. This
way.
There's a hole in the wall over here.
You dirty fuck. Love that, you dirty fuck. Get on my skin. Dear thief, I don't know who you are, but know that you have you found this letter. I know why you're here. It's about my weapons, right? It's all about, it's about my weapons. You know, a special project. You ever search a hidden treasure and you were a child. There's no treasure to find. No one hid it in the first place. So this is a little game. I've left hints all around the place. Have fun. You son of a bitch. I must soon run out of lockpicks, though, I reckon.
I have a bunch of them.
I have 61, but I mean.
Yeah, I have like 99 plus.
Okay, so he's got. What's that angel statues in here? That's hella creepy. Fucking weeping angel.
Ooh, a car.
And shit.
Trophies.
Yeah, I got it. You unlock that?
Yeah, it's blue. I got it.
Premium machete, but it's shit. Oops.
Supplies.
Right, door street's open.
Single door, remember they can get in.
No, this is just unlocking the main ones so you can actually get into the building.
Found one.
What did it say?
Something about Tid Diner and like the shop. So the boy runs. The troubles from their past.
Okay, so I need a place to watch the sea from way up high.
Blue gentleman painting over here.
Lighthouse? Seems like I've seen a hill rising from the water before.
Could be that. Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. No flash photography needed. Yeah, it's a lighthouse.
Wishing well inside a cave that's hidden in plain sight. Well, that's clear as mud. I have to head into the cemetery at night. Great.
Oh, fucking god. Cemetery.
Yeah, Ares leads to a different weapon.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oops. You know, let me change the quest back.
Not helpful.
Oh, blueprint. Some caught tripping edge.
Alright, stay right there. I'm gonna come get you. Sorry, I'm coming. Where are you?
It's in the room. It's up here. It's upstairs. You'll see it. Oh, next to a globe. Not this room, the next room. Over there next to a globe.
Okay. Guessing it's a bleeding effect, sort of. Weapon one.
Oh, let's see.
There's a note.
Toxic. On the... That's all the clues.
Let's talk to the statue in the basement real quick. I got a sneaking suspicion. Something.
Nothing. What happens to when you strike it?
Check the clues you found. Nope. What's that?
Yeah, the areas with the clues.
You actually have to go there. It's easy. Okay. Sure, there's only four of them?
Hell, way more than four of them. I got a bunch of them.
Well, there's one, two, three, four, and then the main one.
Which says check the clues you found. It's like, right, we're going on a weapon hunt then soon, I guess.
You want to call it here then?
Are you gonna play more?
I guess I'll play one more. We'll do one more thing.
Yeah. Alright.
Alright, yes, we're gonna stop it right here real quick. We'll be right back.